I am Nazli Abid, Vice President of Federation in Commerce in Chambers and Industry. And my message for peace in the world is see no evil, hear no evil, and speak no evil. We can work with positive harmony. We can work with change in this society. We must have a sincerity, devotion, dedication towards our work. It gives us peace. We must not be negative for others. We must be move towards with a positive thinking. It's a message for all the people of world that there is not absence by conflict. It is the ability to handle conflict by peaceful means, to be happy, blessed when you smile for others. This is also a peaceful mind. When you even smile for others, this is a message for whole population of world that being a person from Pakistan Federation, it is very I will give a message that it is good for us if we live together, if we move together with a positive change. It will be a good world everywhere. Keep watching B World TV.
ขอบคุณ Viewer TV ขอบคุณค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะ